Hi, I'm Staff Sergeant Bo Stewart here at Camp Victory, Iraq, and I got a question from Ryan back home in Wichita, Kansas. He asked, is it hard getting to sleep knowing that you're in a hostile environment? The answer is, for me, is no. With the vast improvement in the security here in Iraq and being at Camp Victory, it's not hard at all because we know that for the most part here on the camp we are safe. Hope this clears up any confusion you have, and thank you for your support.